With the fifth pick in the 2018 NBA Draft, the Dallas Mavericks select Trae Young.
Don't tell me how you knew it would be like this all along. I know the truth is you won't love me until I'm gone. And even then the thing that comes after is moving on. I can't even capture the feeling I had at first. Meeting all my heroes like seeing how magic works. The people I looked up to are going from bad to worse. The actions out of character even when they rehearse. Working in the land of the free, the home of the brave. I gotta bring my brothers or else I feel out of place. Breaking speed records on roads that these niggas paved. And they don't like that, it's written all on they face. I don't know how I'ma make it out of here clean. Can't even keep track of who plays for the other team. Iconic duos ripping split at the seams. Good-hearted people are taking it to extremes. Leaving me in limbo to question what I believe. Leaving me to ask what's their motive in making peace. Leaving me to not trust anybody I meet. Leaving me to ask, is there anybody like me? Out on my years, there's times when I wish I was where I was back when I used to wish I was here. Missing out on my days, scrolling through life and fishing for praise. Opinions from total strangers take me out of my ways. I try and see who's there on the other end of the shade. Most times it's just somebody that's underage, that's probably just alone and afraid, and lashing out so that someone else can feel their pain. I always hear people complain about the place that they live, that all the people here are fake and they got nothing to give, cause they've been staring at somebody else's version of that makes another city seem more accessible.